All right, it's second upper body day of the week, and beanie engage. I had to get a new beanie because my last one disappeared. Something about it just makes me feel really comfy. All right, so we're going to start with pulling today. So we're going to be able to lift a little heavier, and we're going to do some weighted pull-ups. So we're going to add weight to our pull-ups and work on just some strength there. Technically, you can grow from the 5 to 30 rep range as long as you're going either to failure or you're increasing volume over time with a fixed weight. So we're going to stick with the 25 pounds on the waist until we can do 3 sets of 10. We're starting with 3 sets of 5. So we're really going to build up because I think weight added on pull-ups just looks fucking sick. But we're going to have to start, you know, down pretty low because 25 pounds is a lot to add. Then I'm looking at my monitor here. We got the chest-supported T-bar row. We're going to do 3 sets of 10. And then we got the landmine row, so we're going to get the landmine that holds the barbell in the corner, get the little close grip. We're going to work on upper back, mid-back thickness with those. We're going to try and go for 4 sets of 10. We did 3 sets to failure last time, and we totaled about 27 reps, or 37 reps. So if we do 4 sets of 10, it's 40 reps with the weight. It's technically 3 more reps of volume, and we'll start building on that. We got the Smith overhead press. We did 3 sets of 5 last time, so we're going to add a 4th set today. Barbell incline press, same thing. We're at 3 sets of 6 last time, so we're doing 4 sets of 6. Push-ups, 3 sets of 15 reps. I'm not adding anything there, so we're not going to add volume on every single exercise every single week. We might bury ourselves, so we're just going to keep notes of what we want to and what we don't want to improve immediately, or what we feel like is going to improve. For instance, on my... weighted pull downs.
Oh my gosh.
You're literally, yeah. I was like, what the fuck are you doing? I thought you just didn't give a fuck.
Over here last time. Look like you're looking this way.
Back to me. The weighted pull downs, I felt like they were really tugging on my bicep tendons last time. So I'm going to leave them there until they feel better. I feel confident. And then we'll add volume to them. So that one is going to be one that stays still for a little bit. And then, yeah, it's under the table. Then we got a set of push-ups, like I'd said, and then we're doing a giant set just to knock them out faster. It's 3 sets to failure on each exercise. So we get tricep rope pushdown, reverse pec deck for the upper back and rear delts, and then the dumbbell lateral raises. By then, she'll be done, and I'll just finish off with 3 sets of bicep curls just to build some biceps. Yeah, they're kind of growing a little bit. That's cool. Now they're eating calories, and we might see them get a little bigger. All right, that's it. Well, I was telling her, this is an exercise I want to get really strong at. So as long as we keep the weight the same and we progress reps or sets, therefore increasing the work we're doing, we're going to grow muscle. So we're going to test that theory by only using this weight and slowly getting better with it. So she needs to get closer to doing bodyweight pull-ups, and I need to be able to do pull-ups with a 45-pound weight around my waist. So... strength isn't the priority, but we work out for fun, so it's fun getting strong. I'm trying to get this belt on right so it doesn't clip me in my belly fat. All right. So make sure if you want thick lower lats, you get a full stretch overhead when you do your pull-ups. The stretching component's what really develops your lower lat. Contrary to popular belief, it is not your grip width. Yeah, 3 sets of 5 will be easy. So usually I don't record all the sets, but this time it's just to reiterate, like, your third set shouldn't be absolute death when you're doing volume training. Really trying to focus on the muscle still. Ah. And if we do 3 sets with good confidence, we'll either add reps next time or add another set. Ugh. So yeah, we can either elect to do three more reps of work next time by doing three sets of six. Or gave me an excuse to get three more of them too. I was contemplating eating it off the floor, then I was like, there's probably shards of glass in this. All right, so we got a, last time we did two sets to failure because we were trying to get a good number for this. So today we're just gonna do three sets. That's our increase in volume. And most of our exercises will increase up to five sets before adding weight or changing reps. This is projected for 10 or 12. I'm not really sure what 12 will feel like, so we're just gonna figure it out. If 12 feels easy, then we'll do it again. Ooh. So I'm gonna stop at 10. It's all about sets, honestly. So if we get three sets, that's the improvement that we need, and then we'll add reps later. But I think 10 will be perfect today. Superman's a nerd. All right, last set of 10. Really get good squeezes. Good stretches too. For the unknowing, it's like, man, it's the perfectly placed weight tree. Just drag them right off onto here. Like I'm, yeah, these used to be doo-doo brown. But that's what happens when you wear concert shoes. I scrubbed the shit out of them in the sink, and then, yeah, I use a magic eraser until the magic eraser turned into powder. So, but you can see how worn they are. They're like torn. They're separating from the shoe itself. So I'll get some new ones now that they're on sale. What's up, big dog? Why? You're afraid people are going to ask if he has a YouTube channel? I like his mustache. Fuck this guy. He's the mustache man. You know, I want to be Ronnie Coleman, but we got a long way to go. So we're going to start with four plates and not 12. He, Ronnie Coleman, did a set of these. Now with the thicker plates, but they literally went all the way to the end of the bar. Yeah. I'm a has-been nobody bodybuilder, so we'll stick with four plates. I'm only locally qualified. The worst part of this entire workout is loading and unloading all this fucking weight. I've had to load 180 pounds four times on two exercises. It's the last bending over loading I have to do today. I am so excited. But last time we did three sets to failure, so we're doing four sets of 10 here. If it feels good, we'll either add a fifth set, which is most likely next time, or we'll add reps. In order to equate volume, we'll probably do five sets of 10, and that's 50 reps. And then we'll do four sets of 15, and then try to get three sets of 20, and then add weight. That'd be in a perfect world, but we know the body doesn't adapt like that. So to think that this is a kind of tough for 10, to expect three sets of 20 is kind of ludicrous. Luda. All right, last set. All right, adding a set this week, so here we go. Oh,
First set down.
Let's do a mini pump check. What? You always got to smirk and shake your head at me. You always got to smirk and shake your head at me. All right.
Last set of five. Here we go.
Here we go. Yep, yep. Yep. All right, now to the incline presses. Three sets of six last time, so we're gonna do four sets of six today. And work on that volume, baby. We'll see how it goes. See how it goes. That feels really tough today, so I don't know. We'll figure it out, I guess. All right, we're gonna see how this third set goes. If it's not too tough, then we'll get a fourth. Otherwise, we might have to just stop here because those overhead presses are dragging my ass through the mud. All right. I think we got one more. All right, last set of six. Let's get this shit over with. Standing in the way. I had this weight vest for like a week and someone already broke it. So just gotta find some bullshit way to get it to stay together now. Nope, that won't work. All right, we gotta just get three sets of 15. Honestly, let's just do this. Oh, two more sets to go. A giant set. It's three rounds to failure on every single exercise. So I'm going to start with tricep rope push down, then reverse pec deck, and finally lateral raise. And make sure when you set these up that your shoulders are always at the level with the handles, so you have good leverage. And if you never need to make a half jump in weight, bring a screwdriver to the gym. Make Dante Trudell proud and add your own weight stack progressions. And here we go. I'm gonna have to watch the video to figure out how many reps I got on this, because I don't have a fucking clue. And lastly, get your lateral raise. Push through the pain. All right, two more rounds of that, and then that's it. So now, I mean, we're just going straight into it. No rest, just roll through every round. The idea is to fail, so keep the same weight on here. Just get as close as you can. Just go through, you're good. Trying to stick with the same weight on all these. We're gonna equate volume or equate intensity from set to set. All right. We are crashing on reps right now, but just gonna keep it rolling. Fucking hell. Alright, round two. One more round. Alright, round three. Just had to get a pause. Catching up to the workout partner. So, let's use those two extra breaths and maybe get another rep. Yeah, that was perfect timing. Last set, last round. The grueling workout is almost over. It was like a fucking marathon. Holy shit. Come on. Ugh. Ugh. Fucking hell. Finish it off. Three sets of 12 with the bicep curls. Feeling the biceps. Bringing them up. Bringing them down. Trying to get this done as fast as we can. Under control. I'm gonna check the pump. All right, not too tough. Just gonna rest for a few seconds. Two more sets of 12. And we're gonna check this shit out. It's feeling pretty crazy today. All right, we felt pretty stupid full. So let's see what's under the cover. Let's see if I can get this off without taking off my hat. There we go. I always hold a little bit of water by the afternoon, but not too bad. Fuck yeah. This is stupid. Fucking hell. It's like impossible to move around right now. Let's see some leg. Hamstrings looking good. Got the bodybuilding diaper on. Fucking hell. I'm really trying to work on that pose that my gym logo has. I think I figured it out, but I really got to point my hips this way. It's calling for a big rotation. Hold the core tight. This lat comes around well, this one. Maybe this way. Try this way a little bit. All right, so lean back. Yeah, rotating poses are really, really hard, especially when you're pumped. Looking pretty good though. Looking pretty good. Still holding a little bit of back fat. It's not too bad though. All right. Moment of truth. There we go. Pretty good. And then Jesus. Quads are looking cut. I don't know if the lighting's picking this up, but trying to get the forearms. Ugh. Yeah. All right. That was a great workout. It's only our first week of this bodybuilding style training. Everything's going pretty well. Lats attached pretty low. Not the lowest the world has ever seen, but I think I got some good lat insertions. But we're gonna see how this style of training develops. I used to always peak my volume or weight, and I never deloaded at the right time. So I think for once, we are smart enough to protect ourselves from ourselves. We shall see. We shall see. Building a behemoth, day 3, baby. Thanks for watching. Bye.